XRS is primarily a spectrometer, and that is to say it looks at the spectrum of photons that come from a given source. The spectrum will tell you how hot it is, what it's made of, how fast it's moving. So, you know, if you put light through a prism, you get a spectrum of colors. Same thing is true of X-rays. There's higher energy, shorter wavelength, and then there's lower energy, longer wavelength.
How can X-ray spectroscopy help us understand an X-ray source in space? Think about it like this.
So there is a stadium, and people are playing different games in it, and they're using different balls. And the guy or the woman is standing there outside, and then from time to time, they get a ball. They look at the ball, and they know what game is played. Spectroscopy is this. Is the ability of telling what are the different phenomena that occur. Say your stadium is like a black hole, or those, you know, near a black hole, and each phenomenon in physics is going to be a different game, and so you want to know what are the games that are played. So you want to get the balls, okay? So let's say you get a football and you say, okay, well they're playing football. Well, you don't know where they're playing football. So now you need something which is like a good imaging, which is Chandra, for example. Chandra is going to tell you, oh, I know, because if I do an image of the stadium, I know where they're playing football. They're playing football right here in that corner of the stadium.
The X-ray spectrometer is so sensitive that it can detect extremely subtle differences between individual X-ray photons.
If you play football like I do, which is a lot, I'm a pro. I'm a total pro. You can actually play football with ping pong ball if you don't know how to play football. But you also can play football with real football that you have burned so that they have a better, you know, a better grip. This is a trick for pro only. The game is really to have an instrument which is good enough to tell you the difference between the burned football, the non-burned football, and the ping pong ball. Astro E2 is going to tell you the difference between those three.